welcome back to my channel. So I just switched phones and you guys already know I'm going on a trip. So I'm gonna be this is technically a haul. So I'll put you Burlington. Got clothes and my brother. I have honors, my brother. And a lot of clothes and like stuff that I need for the trip. Like clothes, cause this well, not really clothes. I got that shirt, and I got some eyelashes that I'm going to be doing because I have only purple eyelashes that I got from the dollar store, and I need black ones for the trip, so I just got black ones. Wait, I'm going to name everything how much they cost. This shirt costs $7.99.
Saw a commercial for ITT Technical College and became friends with an artist that jumped close down. Couldn't get them over here. Strange occurrence. So that's Kate.
So,
say love.
Here comes Bob.
He's always getting out of the Jesus thing.
I've been awake many nights thinking to myself, there ain't no one that could get through this woman. Every day with the train wreck of life that you've led, somehow you get by. Without a care for anyone but yourself.
Sure.
I never thought I'd see this before. I'm glad you're gone.
All these years, no wishing for me to die.
You ruined my life!
picture.
I understand this is an emotional time. I can't make it.
And these are my
Who's that?
Another pair of leggings.
Why did
Harley?
You want to go by? I'm sorry again.
We can go tomorrow to Burlington or something and get sandals and maybe see tomorrow because it was raining really hard, so that's why we couldn't get those sandals or no baby suits. See what you're doing.
What?
Why are you not using the bathroom?
Because I'm picking on my face. What are you doing with my phone?
I'm putting it under the door and I can literally see you're standing up.
Okay.
Mom, look, I need to tell you something.
What?
Tomorrow can we go to Burlington so I can get a bathing suit and sandals?
If you don't have bathing suits, you gotta go to Walmart.
Okay, and get sandals from somewhere. I'm gonna fold my clothes that I'm gonna wear or not. I got like a something striped one, and then my dog chewed it up, and then I got another one, a brown one. It didn't really look that cute, and it smelled disgusting when I put it in the water. So, smell just, oh no, that smells a little weird. So, yeah, I just wear it in my pool, and then I just spray some good smelling stuff on it. But then it just washed out away, so. Or I just put the lotion on. Yeah, I'm really excited. 10 more days until the trip. Then there's going to be 9 tomorrow. I love these things. Like, they're so pretty. And I can wear them with different things. I can wear this one with the
I'm sorry.
Should I wear one? Come on. I mean, come on.
It's a dangerous one. How did you pull this off?
She said that.
Merry Christmas, kids!
everything in this entire world. And that's why I named Guppy one of my favorite things. Cheese noodles. Scone.
You didn't name
me. I know, but I still remember your name. And I love you like you love me. Because family's very important, okay? Family's all we really are. And how I am. Not me. I'm not always loving you. I'm just kidding. I love what you got. But I love you. This is you. Thank you, Mama. You're welcome. It's just a little something. I love it. It's supposed to be like, we don't have something, but it's like it means something, but it's, I'm saying
the soup.
Yes, the soup. Dang, we must have been teaching while I was out there. So that is supposed to remind you of where you've come from, not where you're going. Okay, that's probably me. I'm not beat up on the recliner after a hard day at Girl Curl. It's lazy. Make it snow.
This is one badass Christmas.
Damn, watch your language.
Thank you. uncommon. Up to 1 in 5 survivors of meningitis will have long-term consequences. Now, as you're thinking about all the vaccines your teen might need, make sure you ask your doctor if your teen is missing meningitis B vaccination.
If you're turning 65 soon or over 65 and planning to retire, now's the time to learn more about an AARP Medicare Supplement Insurance Plan from UnitedHealthcare and get help protecting yourself from the out-of-pocket costs Medicare doesn't pay. Because the time to prepare is before you go on Medicare.
Don't wait. Get started today.
Call UnitedHealthcare for your free decision guide.
Hey, y'all. Sorry to let you for so entirely wrong. Sure. Two bags packed. So this one has all my clothes in it. This one has my makeup and bracelets in. I think I'm all bad. I'm not all bad. Because, y'all, I have to go, like, a lot of stuff to pack, but I don't really want to pack all my stuff because that's what still like 9 days. So and I still have to pack a bunch of undershirts, a bunch of everything. It's just too much. And then I'm gonna pack something in here. Like I literally have to pack something in here. And so so, before we go on the trip, I have to charge my phone. I have to charge my phone. Because it's dead. It's dead. So, that's why I have to charge it, because it's dead. Try to see it so my mom don't see it. Like a bug, it's chocolate and black and...
dark.
I need to go in the light.
No, come on. I'm going in here. You don't need to be in here with grown-ass men.
I'm not going in there with grown-ass men. I'm going in there with you. Come on. Get y'all when I'm inside. I'm inside. Then I need to pack my bonnet. Let's look at this hair. So, yeah. And then. What time was it? 9:40.
You're not the first person that's happened to.
Oh.
So, mailing letters.
Yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Make sure you like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you get notified when I post a new video. And yeah. Bye bye, butterflies. Bye bye, butterflies.